cuckoo. You rappers doodle, baby shit, just basic boo boo. I'm chopping Zulu, man, some moose, my money boo boo. My beats is blank.
Joy and pain, pictures show, second of good.
Any sense?
If the bond is rich, it is.
I don't know, leather with hazard?
Which just means overpriced.
I can't sleep on planes, so I did my homework.
Okay, let's focus. What's our goal?
To figure out if this is a deal of a lifetime, or if everyone knows here something we don't, we're gonna get royally screwed.
Right. Remember that when you meet with guys from Bear. I set you up with a face-to-face.
Also,
where's that?
Holy shit. 5 years ago, securitization was a loser convention. 100, maybe 200 people would show.
Sorry.
$500 billion a year later, you get this.
There's a lot of smug-looking people in here, huh?
Yeah, it's like someone hit a pinata filled with white people who suck at golf. I mean, who are all these clowns?
Oh, come on. I think it looks fun.
Charlie, Bennett says these are the people we're betting against.
Yeah, here we go.
There he is.
Here we go. Chris, on my left. Chris, on my left. Gentlemen.
When do we get a chance to FaceTime with some of these lovely folks?
Chris, give them the key cards. Do you even know which key cards you're giving out? You're just giving them out?
Thank you.
First of all, how was your travel? How are you?
Well,
uneventful?
Uneventful.
Okay. I've been here for 6 hours. I've already been to the gym. I had 2 poached eggs, and I played blackjack with Harry Dean Stanton.
Thank you for your diary. FaceTime.
Just
I'd
remember,
like some FaceTime.
We're here just to gather information. We're gathering information, okay? We're not advertising our short position, right? We don't want to spook everybody. Can you do that? I know you got a big mouth. You like to run it. Can you just keep it shut for a few days?
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll play nice.
Ladies and gentlemen. Business is good. Profits are strong, and the mortgage continues to be the bedrock on which this economy is built. And yes, we had to take some losses in our subprime department last year, but those losses will be contained at only 5%. Now, in our residential sector, our rollout of those variable rate packages were gobbled up by the consumers.
I have a question, please.
Sir, the Q&A is after my statements, but you know what? You seem anxious.
Thank you.
How can I help you?
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Would you say that it is a possibility or a probability that subprime losses stop at 5%? Thank you.
I would say it is a very strong probability, indeed. So, back to the residential sector. When we rolled out the new variable rates package...
Excuse me.
Yes, sir.
Zero. Zero. There is a 0% chance that your subprime losses will stop at 5%. Zero. Excuse me. I have to take this.
He must be from Bank of America.
Yeah.
Our subprime
I'm really not doing anything right now.
And as I was saying, our residential
department. The kids.
Consumers reacted to our packages.
Mark Baum really did that. When we were in Vegas, he did that. He said that. He took the call. Now you see what I had to deal with.